Jeremy D. Motherfucking Gwass here, and today we have an issue. And that issue is my motherfucking flip-flop broke. But being Jeremy D. Motherfucking Gwass, I am a professional at fixing flip-flops and shoes. Because if you don't know how to fix a shoe, you just ain't Southern. Now, we got this right here. So we're going to set this up. Let me get this camera nice and right. All right. Right there. So we got these two little strands right here, right? And what we're going to do to fix this. We're going to stuff this down in here where the brake was. Alright. And now we're going to take a nail. Now those two things are stuffed in the brake. They should be pretty lined up. And we're just going to take a goddamn fucking hammer and actually fix it. Now what we got to do is we got to take the shoe off the fucking pallet or motherfucking spool right here. Oh yeah, those are in there now. Those motherfuckers are in there. Now what we gotta do is we gotta beat the motherfucking shit out of this nail from the back end. That way we can get this motherfucker bent over. Cause now we gotta get this bitch bent over. Now this is the hard part, is getting it bent. Because I'm getting plenty of spark and movement in that motherfucking nail. I'm getting plenty of movement in the bitch, but I ain't getting it to bend. So that's an issue. You know what? I think might work better. Alright. This might work better. Okay. Give me a minute and bear with me now. If you got a broken flip-flop, this is how you gonna motherfucking goddamn repair it. So you got that beat through, right? Oh yeah, that definitely bent. A little hot too, even. Oh, I can feel the heat off that. Alright. So just keep wiggling that bitch through. Alright, now let's go back to beating it. Oh, that dude. Ooh, did you see that spark? Ow! Fuck! That hurt. Alright, well, we got it. They're kind of hot still. We got it mainly beat through. So now we just got to get... Just use your teeth and pull the rest of this through. Maybe not use your teeth, because that kind of hurt. I ain't trying to get lawsuited over some teeth now. Alright. So we through with this. Once I can get a good pull on it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. We're through. We're through now. Okay. Now that we're through, we got to find this other nail. I had another nail over here. Where'd it go? Right there. All right. We got the other nail. So now that we're through, we're going to put this motherfucker in. As close to the tip as possible. Got it. Oh, I dropped it. Okay, so you want to get it as center as possible on these fucking little things here. See what I'm saying? You got to get it as center as possible. And then essentially you want to put it through just like this other nail. Okay, come on, bitch. Go through the fucking leather like it ain't no issue. There it is. Alright, so now you got that through, right? And now that you got that through, you got two holders. And just hold up. Look at this magical ass shit right here. Boom. Flip-flop is goddamn repaired. And you ain't got to worry about it. And that's how you repair a motherfucking flip-flop with Germany goddamn motherfucking glass. And as always, stay motherfucking drunk, y'all.